Now it's time for our triple threat match. The fun contest, good for one fall, is a triple threat match. And it's for the number one contender spot for the EWWE Women's Championship. Introducing first, from Hollywood, California, Victory Vega. See, I almost said Victoria Justice there, but didn't. Victoria Vega hasn't been losing as much as she used to lately. Toy Vega making her way to the ring. She was the longest reigning EWWE Women's Champion in history. We haven't seen much of her since she lost the title. After she lost her win match, we haven't seen her until right now. No, the last match we saw her was against Yori Yamanuchi. That's the last match we saw her. Here's a woman who recently beat the EWWE Women's Champion, well, now EWWE Women's Champion. She beat her when she was a champion, but still. That woman is Carmen Sandiego. And introducing her opponent from wherever she was, Carmen Sandiego. Where is Carmen Sandiego? No one even knows. All we know is she goes around the world and steals stuff. But now she goes around the world traveling with EWWE. Here we go. And the arm breaker by Tori. And another one. Seems he's working on the arm of Harley Quinn. Sorry if I'm missing moves left and right here. A little busy. Okay, so this is a nice belly-to-belly by Torre Vega. Oh, there's a face buster. Carmen tried to hit her from behind, but... Wait, no. Now she got it. And now, Carmen... Oh! Turns around and delivers a high elbow right to the jaw. And another one. Stare down, and then Torre locks her up. Oh, man. Look out, look out, look out! Oh, there's a suplex. Takes her down. But just... This spinning wheel kicked her right out the entire ring. That was just total ownage right there. And after gets thrown into the barricade, and then it's a headbutt by Harley. I never thought I'd say this, but other than Carmen. If you want to look at this match from a win-loss point of view, Torre Vega is actually one of the biggest threats in this match. Whereas Carmen has momentum because she actually pinned the women's champion last week. Oh, there's a kendo stick to right of the skull. Tried to block it, but couldn't. Oh, there's a crossbody sending the kendo stick flying all the way over where Carmen is. And I thought Carmen was going to grab it, but she didn't. She gets slammed right into the ring post twice. And now Harley is getting something from under the ring. Is that a steel chair? Oh wait, Torre takes it off of her. The steel chair right to the skull out of nowhere. It's a steel chair to the gut. Oh, a guitar shot! What a guitar shot to the back of the skull! That could cause a concussion right there. Good lord. The back of Torre's neck must be killing her. Especially that head, though. She got hit square in the skull. Oh, speaking of square in the skull, what a chair shot. And now, Carmen and Harley, well, they were double-teaming Torre Vega. Now they're fighting each other, and now Torre's getting back into the mix. And he throws her back, throws Harley into the ring. Oh my god, what a shot. Now, Carmen throws her in the ring. There's the elbow. There's a drop kick, takes her down. And throws her in the ring. There's the elbow. And then she gets in the ring. Now Torre reverses that, Harley reverses that, and then gets arm locked by Torre. Oh wait, Torre does that handspring elbow! There's a drop kick to the back of the neck. Now she's going for a pin. One! No, she kicked out before Harley could break it up. Harley was going to break it up though. See that. And now, Torre and Carmen working together on Harley. Just because Carmen and Harley were working together on her earlier. Oh, she's still working on that arm of Harley. I don't know why. I mean, not that I know of, has a history of arm injuries. There's a tornado DDT. There's an elbow drop. Carmen outside the ring. And Harley just got kicked right out the ring. Oh my god! Oh my god! The steel chair got square in the skull, but Harley's, like, her gut and her knees just bounced right off those stairs. That did not look pretty. Especially in a Vixens match. We just throw it right to the ring post after that. Then right to the steel barricade. Harley's gotta be hurting a lot there. Oh my god! Oh my god. I think it's official Torre has a concussion right now. appears to be taking all these shots to the head and not getting a concussion. And Carmen tried to hit Harley with the ladder, but it was not to be. So she hit Harley with it instead of Toy. Wait, I meant to say last time that she tried to hit Toy with the ladder. But this time, she hits Harley with it. Now she's just destroying her with that ladder. And there's a shot square in the jaw. And I don't know what Tori is doing. Tori throws her into the barricade. Now just delivering right hands after right hand to the skull. Oh my god, what a shot! That ladder. Carmen is the most momentumous person in the match, to say the least. And she just throws her into the, like right into the, barricade, that's what it is, barricade. Well, I don't know if we want to call it a barricade, a barrier, some steel rails, I don't know. It's a bulldog. And Tori throws her all the way over there. For no apparent reason. He throws her back into it. Oh no, Tori, don't do this. Don't do this. Oh my god! Spear through the barricade by Tori Vega. Just decimated Harley's back. Concussion or not. Oh, she throws her right into that ladder shot by Carmen. Concussion or not, Tori is acting pretty smart here. She has a crutch. It's impossible to tell who's gonna win this thing. Oh, there's a shot to the back of the skull. And yet, oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, this kind of match can only be won in the ring. Like, usually all EWWE matches are false count anywhere, but for some reason this one isn't, so, yeah. It's just not. Throws a face buster right off the concrete floor. And then she just hits her with the ladder for good measure. And I don't know what Tori's doing or thinking. And now Tori has the stairs. 50 pounds still. Steps it. Oh, she tried to drop him on the toes of Carmen, I think. But she missed. And then she just hits Carmen. I mean, Harley with the ladder. Now Carmen has the stairs. And then Harley gets hit just square in the jaw. And now Harley set up a ladder. I knew that wasn't going to work out. Who knows what goes through Harley's mind? She's crazy. He shot right to the face with that ladder. Once more. Carmen moved out of the way and then took the ladder off of Harley, but Harley got it back. And then she got hit square in the face with that crush by... Oh, and it came shot to the back. I think that just pissed Tori off. Takes it and whacks Harley with it. As Carmen just runs on the apron. She went for a shot, but missed. There's a shot again. Another shot with the ladder. And now I don't know where Carmen is. Where's Carmen? Oh, there's Carmen. But I don't know what she has in her hands. It's like a title. I think that's a title belt. Wait, she went for a shot with that title belt. She tried to sneak it, but